So what are the benefits of working out?
Well, there's a lot of benefits of working out. That includes increasing your calorie burn, of course, which everyone likes, increasing your metabolism, and you also decrease risk for things like type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, osteoporosis, and you can increase like the stability of your joints and decrease like loss of muscle.
So it's more than just looking good for girls.
Oh yes, okay. It's a lot more than looking good.
Well, how frequently should one work out?
Well, since most of us get exercise every day walking to and from class, that's a really good thing. But getting to the gym, you want to try to do it at least resistance training, so with weights, 2 to 3 times a week, and cardio at least 5 times a week.
5 times a week?
Yeah, but only like 20 to 30 minutes.
Okay, that's doable.
Yeah.
Along with exercise, how important is healthy eating?
Eating is just as important as the working out aspect of being healthy. So you want to make sure that you're getting your fruits and vegetables in, keeping with the whole foods, not processed foods.
Okay.
And yeah, you're watching your intake on everything. Portion is the most important part.
So I've got less than a week before Valentine's Day, and I kind of want to get in like Channing Tatum, Ryan Gosling type shape. Do you think that's possible?
I think it might be possible, yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Okay, let's start your session with a little warm-up. So just do like 3 laps to get your blood moving.
So, hey, how's it going?
Hey.
What are you up to tonight?
I don't know. I'm working.
Yeah? Do you actually work here a lot?
You're good. Yeah. You're real good. Yeah. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah. Yeah.
So what do we got here?
Well, we're going to do some bicep curls today. Work on those biceps.
I've done those
look
before.
Like Channing Tatum. You have.
And you know what? The theory for me is go big or go home.
So
let me crank a few of these out.
Oh, okay. Well, I think you should might stop. I think you should stop for a second.
Is it more weight?
No, I think you might want to choose a lighter weight. You're using your back a lot instead of just using your biceps, and you're also dropping that weight and not controlling your descent of the weight.
All right.
Try a lighter weight.
We'll try a little lighter.
Okay.
You know, not too much lighter, so more.
Perfect.
Like this.
Yeah.
You know, it's
that
not,
way you can control the weight and be safe and keep your good form.
It doesn't look as impressive though. So now we're gonna do some squats, right?
Yeah. Working your lower body. Okay, before you do another one, let's talk about your form.
It was good.
No, it wasn't good. It's bad for your knees when you do it like that. What you did is you just went straight down, not even worrying about pushing your butt back first. You want to think of it as 2 separate motions, pushing your butt back and then squatting down. Like, kind of like you're sitting in a chair.
I do that a lot.
And you want to make sure that your knees never cross over your toes.
Okay.
So you want to control it.
Give it another shot. So butt back.
Yep. There you go, better. Good.
This doesn't feel as good, though. Now, you've been really helping me out, and, you know, I'm feeling fit, but I got to get ready really fast. So I think there's only one thing we can do.
A montage?
Montage.